A would-be car thief gets a bold lesson in pain when he tries to steal a professional fighter's car. He learned one UFC fighter can throw hands inside and, more importantly, outside of the octagon. Jordan Williams shared this wild surveillance video on his Instagram page that shows him stopping a guy from taking his car from a Denver gas station. Williams ran out, yanked the guy out of his car, and then threw a few good punches, for good measure, before he ran away.